What's up, Jetsley gang? And I know. It's been a while. But today on my video is going to be on top 20 reasons why I stopped doing YouTube. So let's get into
Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa Claus knows we're all right, children.
So, number one, why I stopped doing YouTube. I stopped doing YouTube because school was coming back around, and I needed to focus more on school than YouTube and sitting in front of the camera and all that. So, I was just like, I'm going to just take a break from YouTube, and I'm gonna focus on myself. Number two was I had to get things done. I had to do driving school. I had a job. Well, I still do have a job. I got my permit, and I had to focus more on things of myself than entertaining other people. If I didn't feel right, I didn't feel the point of entertaining other people if I didn't feel right in myself. Next one. So number three was I just didn't feel right doing YouTube. I feel like everybody was doing YouTube all at once, and I felt like I just wanted them people that just wanted to come on here and just be like, yeah, da, da, da. It's a lot to YouTube, and it's a lot thinking about videos, what to do. So that's why I decided to come back now in December, when it's about to be a whole new year and we're gonna grow together. So yeah. Okay, I know y'all probably saw in the last clip, yes, I went out and got a tattoo, but I'm gonna tell y'all, I had made a video for that, but see what happened was I just never got to editing it and never got to, you know, yeah. Next. I don't even know what number this is. I believe 5, maybe 6. It was just a lot going on, and I felt like YouTube wasn't my forte anymore, and I didn't want to do it no more. So I was going to just completely stop doing YouTube altogether. But then I was just like, I'm gonna get back to it, just I don't know when. Next one, the reason why I came back was I had got a DM from somebody, and they asked me, is everything okay? You haven't been doing YouTube lately. And I was like, yeah, everything's okay, I just haven't been making no videos. And he was like, well, I really enjoy your videos, so you should make videos again. I'm just saying. So I was like, I'm gonna get back to doing YouTube. I just don't know when. And I know y'all gonna keep on saying, I don't know when. I'm being for real. I don't know when I'm gonna start YouTube back. So that's why I decided to come back in December. It gave me some time to think about videos I could do. So I'm going to be trying to upload every day of December. This is probably going to be real late, so if I don't post it December 1st, it's going to be December 2nd. I'm also going to post another video December 2nd, I promise. So, yeah. Okay. So, things that I've done after I had stopped doing YouTube, like I said, I went to driving school. I paid for my own driving school. Okay, I see that. I got my permit. I started doing pictures, so I want to start doing videos when I do pictures, but I had to make sure that it's okay with everybody. Sorry, I'm back. So yeah, I went out, bought my own Apple Watch, got my own phone. Yeah. Next. So I'm currently still working at Burger King, but I am looking for another job. So yeah, my little brother's birthday, I did him like a little photo shoot thing. But I wasn't going to do no videos for it because it was so hectic and I also had to work. So yeah, too bad. Okay, another reason why I stopped doing YouTube was because I was working, and I'm working a lot, and it's just so much to be doing schoolwork, come home, make a video, do schoolwork, get dressed for ready for work, go to work, come home, tell my little brother, then make a video, edit it, and then post it. Too much in a day, too much in a week, it's too much. So, yeah. Somebody asked me, was I going to do a Vlogmas? It's not really a Vlogmas, but it's kind of more like a, getting active again. Get active again with me. So, yeah. What else is next? I changed my social media around. Okay, so my Instagram is still the same. YouTube's still the same. I changed my Snap. Now it's the same as my YouTube. The same exact same thing. Jai Tillit. The same thing. So if y'all want to add me on Snap, text me on Snap. Add me. Okay, people ask me, what's I going to do? Like, put up interviews? No. It's COVID. No. Asked, was I looking into any colleges? I'm really not. But I am thinking about what I'm going to do outside of high school, and that is the Navy. I just don't know what kind of job yet, because I'm still like... So, yeah. I'm looking into going to the Navy. So, hopefully I do go... Yeah, okay. Next thing, I'm going to be starting to do a more active stuff. If y'all want vlogs, y'all can let me know. I'm going to like start doing runs in the mornings or the afternoons or whenever I get up. And all that good stuff. So yeah. Next, I've been trying to decide. I think I'm going to be just doing YouTube for a little bit after either my birthday or my mom's birthday. I'm going to be gone off of social media for, I'm going to say, maybe 3, maybe 4, 5 or 6 months. Just so I can regain myself back. And yeah. So... Okay, let me talk about my friends, because what friends? That was an easy lover. I only have a few friends. Don't have to be my friends. I think that's quite it. I hope that was 20. If it was not, I apologize, and I'm going to start doing more things. So yeah, if y'all want any videos, y'all can just text me. Because now I'm going to actually start getting in front of the camera more. And I'm going to stop being ghost on y'all. And I'm going to actually start posting and uploading. And I'm going to start doing more stuff actively. And I think in the next video, I'm going to talk about something that I was looking to do. But it's only going to be people for social media. So if y'all want to do it, y'all need to either add me on Snapchat at JaiTillit. Or y'all going to have to... Follow me on Instagram at yourboyjai, and we're going to go from there because we about to get active. So, happy holidays, and I see y'all in the next video. Bye!